And we'll see how this starts for them. Somehow they got to get out of the gate against a very red-hot Boston Bruin team.
It's the Bruins and Canadiens. You never know what to expect. Lekkonen will knock it in as Lekkonen gets in a little bit of trouble there. Bruins keep it in. Thrown in front. Bergeron tried to tip it to the goal. Now he'll chop it around for Marchand. Back to the line. McAvoy hands it off. One-time shot. And that one ends up out of play. Puck comes back to the point. Brislett going after it. Oscar Steen trying to fly. Chase right in front. No shot. Scores.
This is all about Steen. The Bruins really love this young player since he's come up from the American Hockey League. Why? Because they like the way he plays in those tough areas, and he does that to gain puck possession. And then Marchand is coming right off the bench, so he's going to hide from all the defensive players of the Montreal Canadiens. He's cocked, ready to go. He beats his man to the net, and he gets a gift and a beautiful pass from Steen, tape to tape. No chance for Allen unless he could get his stick into the play onto the pass, which he might have been able to do here and doesn't. And it's 1-0 Boston.
You talk about Oscar Steen. Another attempt here by Swift goes over the net, scores! Marchand again!
And here's the first play here. It goes up high on the glass, and Allen never sees it at all. And a weird bounce. Patrice Bergeron sees it, and so does Marchand, and he makes no mistake as Allen has no clue where this puck is, and nor do any of the Montreal Canadiens after him. Takes an awkward bounce.
McAvoy with it. Final minute here in the opening period as Grizzly will play it across. DeBlesch with a shot, scores! It went off Lazar in front. Baltimore arguing, trying to plead his case. And we'll see if the Canadiens want to have a look at this one.
With a couple of huge saves before this. And now a harmless looking play. And Lazar in the crease. Might have made contact here. As he can't get his pad Montebo out in time now. As he pushed in though, however, from Dvorak. And it'll be interesting to see if the Canadiens challenge. And he's in the box.
Armia hands it off. Country, Drouin fires, and it's off the post. And he nearly snapped that streak right there. Missed it by that much. Here comes Bergeron the other way. Hands it off. Moore with a shot. Handcuff. Montebo scores. Brad Marchand, the hat trick. Short handed goal.
And here come the hats. They lose puck recovery. Now you go the other way. And guess who? Marchand just comes cruising right down the middle of the ice after Moore, the defenseman, joins the play.
And Marchand in the corner with it. Try to get it in front. Loose puck, then Bergeron sends it over. Pasternak with a shot. Multiple to save. He keeps the play going as Paquette tried to move it. Back in on him. Checked in the corner by Pezzetta. Suzuki tries to come out front. A scramble for it. It'll skip to the point. Kulak fires. That hit a body. Pezzetta scores! Michael Pezzetta spins and fires at home, and the Canadiens are on the board.
I mean, he gets puck possession behind the net, tries to take it to the tough area, does that, but then the puck ends up right back to the point. And Pezzetta here blocks it, knocks it down on the point shot attempt, and then a real nice turn back shot, a rolling puck, so he's able to get it up in a hurry off the post and in. And the Montreal Canadiens here get a little confidence as they get on the board. But terrific work once again by Suzuki to hunt down the
Marchand, the 14th different player in Bruins history to score a hat trick versus the Canadiens in their long-standing rivalry as Grizzlick and Pezzetta run into each other back and then McAvoy going after Pezzetta, and then he is grabbed here, and everyone's going to pile in as Bergeron went back after Pezzetta. Worked off the boards and out as Pasternak will pick it up. lost it. And a break here is shorthanded. Dauphin put it off the post. Laurent Dauphin with a great chance.
Players bench, and that's why he sneaks in behind McAvoy and rattles one right off the post. We almost had this gap being closed after Pasternak gave it away right inside or outside the blue line. And there is the chance. And I don't think you'll see much of Allmark down the stretch at all, to be honest.
Here's Pasternak trying to cut his way in. Bumped by Savard. Right in front. Bergeron alone. And he couldn't put it in behind Montembeau. Got a piece of it. Patrice Bergeron with a great opportunity in front as the Bruins were out front 4-1. Out of his own end with it. Up to center. They'll feed it ahead. Lazar with a chance. His shot goes off a stick. Anton Bleed follows up to the point. Back and on, it shoots, scores!
Back in 2017, and he's taken some time to develop with this Bruin organization. He's played very well of late, and this is just a miss by Montembeau, who's been very good. And that might have hit
Did
Lazar.
It the leg of
you
Lazar?
Wonder if it hits Lazar here from that angle.
Oscar Steen, up by Savard. Oh, now the Bruins fans are getting in on the trolling action here a bit on the Canadiens. Here is a chance for Carlo with a shot, and Montembeau got a piece of it. Steen in front, and that one got away from Coyle.
He gets his pad out on DeBrusque, and DeBrusque, yeah!
Laying it up ahead, Pasternak up through center. Feeds it off. Taylor Hall got it across. And a great chance for Grizzlick. Is stopped by Montembeau.
The toe of Montembeau. And then the next shift. Another good reaction save.
And then Allmark reaches out and gave a little pop to Dauphin. Now Dauphin is grabbed by Hall. He swings at him. And we're going to get everybody piling here again as Dauphin tried to get some shots back on Hall with him down.
To take it away from Pezzetta. Now it comes to the point where Hall will find it. Riley for Lazar with a shot off the post. Scramble for it, and it's picked up by Lazar. He'll play it back for Riley.
Undermanned, they haven't played since January the 1st as we look at another Boston Bruin chance by Lazar. Almost an impossible task against a very good Boston Bruin and red hot team.
41-25, the shots in favor of the Bruins in a 5-1 victory.